Instagram, Tumblr, Snapchat. See inside the new trend that has young teen girls posting more and has parents outraged. On Good Morning America, this morning on ABC.
Hello to our fans online. I'm John Mueller.
And I'm Marcy Gonzalez with the top stories on this Tuesday, April 9th. The debate over gun control is getting personal this morning on Capitol Hill. Last night, family members of those killed in Newtown flew to Washington aboard Air Force One. They're hoping to lobby lawmakers face to face. Yesterday, the president delivered an emotional speech in Connecticut, urging everyone there to push Congress for tighter gun control.
Japan is moving Patriot missile interceptors into place in anticipation of a North Korean nuclear test. Japan has never tried to shoot down a missile and would only do so if it were a direct threat. The North Korean government is telling foreigners to start planning their evacuations from the country.
The University of Louisville Cardinals are the NCAA champions. As they had done before on the road to the Final Four, they came back from behind, overcoming a 12-point deficit in the first half to beat the Michigan Wolverines. Luke Hancock scored 22 of the team's points off the bench and was named the MVP. But their guardian angel, of course, was Kevin Ware, injured and watching from the sidelines. And when it was all over, they lowered the basket, you can see, so he could cut the net.
Great story. All right, now to some Canadian students who came up with the bright idea to use their hallway as a swimming pool. There's no water necessary. Here they are putting on a synchronized swimming performance, and it seems to be just as much fun doing it solo as well. The craze is catching on across North America. No complaints from the school janitors, apparently. Getting some free cleaning there. Enjoying a break from polishing. As you can see, the videos are going viral. Do you think they have to wax it up beforehand?
I don't think so.
Pretty amazing.
I'm dizzy just watching.
Yeah. All right. Get more news anytime at abcnews.com. I'm John Mueller.
And I'm Marcy Gonzalez. Thanks for watching.
This is World News Now, available anytime, anywhere you want it.
ABC News, the country's premier news brand, where Americans go to see the whole picture. Together with Yahoo News, the world's number one news site on the web, this is America's number one digital news source.